What am I drinking this time? Just carbonated water. Just something so I don't... so my throat doesn't get so sore. Nothing exciting. His power!
All-powerful immortal!
Alright, Kafka, calm down.
What? What's going on?
Is there a problem?
You! Is that the medallion? You switched it?
A false coin for a false god. Showtime.
Let's just all do flip around the room and not hit each other at all. What a fun battle. Fuck. Stop it. Screw you guys, I'm just going after the boss. Where is he? Oh great, arrived just in time for the black hole. Ugh. Oh, he's over there. You're a jerk. Die. Rocket spam! Saves the day! Have some! What a glorious battle! Ah, what is it with these games and their angles? I know, right? Fine, I'll just kill you while you're not even on screen. I don't care. Have it. Have another bag of dicks. No! Me king! Oh my!
Yeah. Here's your crown.
You didn't even put it on his head, you put it on his chest, Dante. What's wrong with you? Crowns don't go on the chest. Could have at least shot him in the face.
Everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, I was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time.
But in other words, we have two games in a row where there's a female companion who turns out to have been created by the villain. That's some good original writing, guys. Let's do the same plot twice in a row. Good job.
Hunting devils.
What are you doing?
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me.
So did they just like,
if I can die like a human,
hire an intern to read her lines or something?
Devils never cry.
I did it again.
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
Don't you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
Is this where we find out it was a double-headed coin and he was just pretending to flip for everything? Alright, what can I buy? Certainly not any of these. Items. You know, I'm just gonna buy a bunch of these. Oh, they go up in cost? Son of a bitch. That's not fair. Not fair at all. Oh well, final mission. I don't care. I wanted five of the big ones, but oh well. What the hell is this thing? Oh, that's that name he mentioned before. barfing shotgun energy at me like an asshole. If I can melee him. Nope. Oh, this is one of those, it's an amalgam of final bosses thing, I see. Ow. This doesn't seem very fair. Not that I mind. We will defeat the ultimate evil with the power of rockets. Needs a little technology. Pistols on this one. This is not working. Moving around too much, tentacle. Oops. Wrong button. The tentacle got confused. It didn't know what to do. Alright, who's next? Ah, the tarantula, of course. Ow! Rude. Figures, you have to be the one that's actually a danger to me. Confused Shoggoth is confused. Yeah, seriously. Hmm. Come on, Shoggoth, have your own identity. You don't have to be everybody else. Now I'm sexy. Not doing any damage. Ow. What am I allowed to attack you? That's what I want to know. Nice! Am I ever allowed to actually hit back? Oh, this boss was ridiculously easy, oh, but now it's ridiculously hard. Fuck. Stop doing the air attack. Not even in the air. Get out of here, you punk. Where did I go? Hi. It was nice of the final boss to just stand there and let me do that without avoiding me at all.
Yeah. Let's go all the way to hell.
That was a strange thing to say. Game, I don't understand you. Lucia disc. Alright, we gotta change discs, guys. Dante's costume change, huh? Well, I think I would have to actually be in the game to do that, so I'm not gonna bother with that. Alright, hang on. Ah, game, where'd you go? Game crashed. Hold on, we'll be right back. I did get the D. I gave the final boss the D. Actually. Let's see, Alright, we don't have a lot of time left tonight, but we'll play a little bit of Lucia. Devil may cry.
In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was
over. We've seen this already. All right, what are my controls with Chicky here? Cutlassier? Strange name, but okay. Flip Escape. Yep. Alright. Yep. Okay. Do some time. Pinky. Lush. That's a this is the buttons you push to get dead ass drunk. Down here. You read twosome is threesome time? Well, that's wishful thinking is what that is. I may have done the same thing. Alright. Aha, gimme. Is there a fight that was supposed to happen? Did I bypass a fight by accident somehow? Sims are good in their own way, that's true. It's true. Aim? I open this door. Normally a door like that means I need to get into a fight. I don't seem to be any fights happening right now. What if I go to trigger the fight? Right, we're lost in the very first map. Lovely. Angles and that other thing. I don't understand your question, guy. Weird breast physics? Does this game even have breast physics? Like, at all? Total lack of conveyance. Yes, of course, that's the thing. Absolute lack. You must destroy all the chimneys. Yes? Probably not. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna let the hand grab me and see. Oh, fucking hell. I needed money. That's supposed to be a red energy field. That's what it was in the first game. White energy field meant do a battle. Red energy field meant pay money. Goddamn toll gates. Fuck. Hang on. Trying to do this while jumping low. Lock up the target and press. Ah, I see. Gotta do the attack immediately upon jumping. It's really not that very good, honestly. There's not much point. Let's do a slightly difficult to pull off maneuver, and then there's really no real payoff to doing it in the first place. Why even bother? Full door. Nice. Game booty greater than granddaddy's. I mean, she's got a pretty nice booty. To be fair, you have not seen this booty though, so. Injured. Schrodinger's booty. Yep. It both is and is not magnificent until observed. Ha ha ha. Wonder how many optional weapons this person's gonna find. How much of my money I'm gonna need to save up. I'll have to look that up later. Alright, heading out, Whopper. Have a good night, man. Hope the dinner was good. Trip Dante must die mode? Oh, man. Well, that's gonna have to be on Plexstorm. Alright, let's see what her Devil Trigger mode looks like. Oh god, she's like Bird Angel or something. It's weird. That's quite the offense though, jeez. Well done, girl. Dante for charity. What's the news on that lady that was sending out nudes to help the Australian Fire Relief charity? Didn't they like reject her money or something? Or take her account away? Also, I don't think I can advertise myself as thick Canadian dad since I am not actually a father. I've just got that dad energy. Also, I'm very impressed with how she manages. Like, watch the way she flips up the wall. How did she flip up the wall like that? That doesn't make any sense. Video game magic. Birded on. Oh, I've even got bird feet too. Silly. Nothing up there. All right. Shit, she's throwing an endgame enemy at me now. Very confused golem, mind you, isn't it? Also, where am I getting all these knives? Do I have, like, a bag of unlimited knives? Magic item? It's like the decanter of endless water, but knives. Hey, Pink, ask Andy to write up some D&D stats for a decanter of endless knives. Not a bag, specifically a decanter. That doesn't make any goddamn sense. It would be more funny. Decanter of endless knives, specifically. Gotta be endless. Wow. I just danced all around this statue without hitting it. Good job. Nobody ever visits me anymore. It's good to see you. Got all the same purchasing options. Kill my little goatling. Supposed to catch it. Haven't you seen Dante do this? Devil Trigger is definitely prettier than Dante's, that's for sure. You're right about that. Me. Probably wasn't really worth bothering, but oh well. Thank you. Ah, rude. Where my money at? Ooh, blue. Blue thingy. Sweet. Fine. Ah. I think that counts as well, Kai, yes. She switches forms between. That counts as a pseudo threesome. Just as long as she's careful with the knives. Unless you're into that kind of thing. I'm not. Arts. Swords, multiple swords can be thrown at once. God damn it, game. Okay, so we got regular knives. Oh, I see. AoE spread one. And I love jumping up to places where I can't see. There's a red thing. Never mind. Fuck. Terrible camera angles are in it. Really out in force now. Back to knives. Don't really need a spread shot. On me. I have to do this. Thank you. Love the homing knives, though. Pretty glorious. You know what? It's not even gonna bother. Just go. Who's hiding over here? Statue, eh? Right. We're gonna have to look up a guide later and see what kind of weapon options she gets. So I know whether or not I should spend money to upgrade anything she has. I kind of got fucked over when I was playing Dante. He gets a new weapon that's exactly like his beginning weapon, but just stronger. Shit, this guy. Cage full of goo again. Get bird knifed. Very dismissive. Ow. I mean, you can look it up now if you like, Pink. I'm not stopping you. But I'm going to be finishing the stream soon, so. Gonna go maybe another 5-10 minutes. We've just answered one of the questions. Just partially. See, Dante got 3 melee weapons. Also, I think this is just a key item, not an actual weapon. Yeah. It's okay, Alex. I'm just gonna look it up after the stream. No need to remind you. It's fine. Thanks for the offer, though. Guess we're going this way. Okay, that was a good bit of conveyance, because otherwise, if those orbs had not been there, I would have had no idea that I was supposed to jump off the side. I'll give them that one. Alright, considering the time... Actually, you know what? One more mission. We'll do one more mission, then we'll call it for the night. Well, hi there. Just 5 more minutes, Pink. That's what she said. Wah wah.
It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived, son of Sparta.
You knew him?
Oh, yes. We are the guardians of this land, Vidumali. Our clan once fought against the demons with Sparta.
Oh, I always do it right, girl.
We must ask this favor of you. You see, there's a man.
Okay, yeah, we've already seen this cutscene. Maybe I should listen to that one, though, because I think that was specifically for Lucia. But oh well, we skipped it. Too late. It's not like this game has a stellar story we need to be paying a lot of attention to anyways. Story is deeper than Dante's? Yeah, probably, but Dante didn't have a story. I don't even know why he came to this island in the first place. Presumably she hired him, but they never really specified that. Oh my. Kai. Oh, Kai. Now there's a red wall. Oh god, this is... Ugh. If I wasn't feeling sick already, I would be now. Doing? Attack the thing in front of you. Is this still a secret? No. I wonder where the secret rooms are this time. Hell Sater. My little goatling. Oh, thingy. Already got a new sword, eh? The wide range, but what's the damage like? Guess I don't have to fight this thing because Dante did. presumably. Looks like it's the same attack sequence, but just more reach, maybe? Yeah, this is unlocked. Dante's been through here already. One would guess. Hold on, I need to check that door. Alright. Oh shit, there's a blue! Screw this jumping puzzle. A cheat. Ah, fuck. Ah! Give me the blue! Abba-dee-abba-die. Leave a comment below if you understand what that reference I just made. You two get it. Beautiful. I love that song. So there was one particular summer. It was soon after, I think it was the second summer when I moved out on my own for the first time. There was I think, three or four particular songs that were just getting spammed to death on the radio that summer. And those songs were Blue, Livin' La Vida Loca, Mambo Number 5, and some Carlos Santana thing I don't know the name of. So those songs just got driven into my brain that summer. We didn't have YouTube yet back then, so I had the radio on in the background when I was playing video games. Playing Thief a lot that summer as well. The original Thief. Not like any of the remakes. Well, the one remake. That's more reason. And I loved that game back in the day. Okay, now I need to get the speed thing, right? Or, no, it's just open. Alright, well, I guess that's another thing Dante has done for me. So, Kai, now I see why you wanted me to play this campaign so badly. You wanted to perv on the bird lady. Not that there's anything wrong with that. You are correct. I think this is doing slightly more damage than the other sword was. Also, I'll take a little more reach. Just a wee bit. Ah, no secret stuff in the air? Boo. Ooh. Urns. Special attack is to thrust my boobies out when I get all menacing. Ah. Doesn't get much damage bonus when in Devil Trigger, though, I have to say. Just not in melee. But with that healing heart, I'll heal myself more. Yes, Kai, that's how you make her transform. Exactly. Nailed it. Hello. And that was where I was supposed to go. Shit. Probably missed something up there. That. I got poisoned. Rude. Yeah. charge up my double trigger a bit in here. I can't mess around too much because I'm close to getting dead. Oh shit. God, get out, don't get dead. I start the game with any healing. I do. Better use it. So close, but I'd be pissed if I died now. I had to use that gold orb they gave me. Just skills indeed. It is a cute little flashy way to do the throwing knives though, isn't it? Spinning around like a ninja. Alright, we're gonna call it here. I have to start the next mission before they'll let me actually quit the game though for some reason, but we'll call it here. Okay. Alright. Thanks for dropping by tonight. We'll be back with more on Monday at 6 o'clock as the usual time. Have a good night.